Good morning, everybody. How is everybody this morning? Wide awake? Yeah, don't believe you. Okay, I've been very honored to write with this very talented choreographer, Lee Hamilton. So we're going to do a 60 count dance with you. I'm going to get Lee to introduce it. He's going to teach half, and then I'm going to teach half. Good luck.
All right, so it's a 60 count, intermediate, two wall waltz. It's called Jetty Road. All right, so who has never taken a workshop from me before? Good luck. If I speak too quick, you'll need to shout at me. It's the accent, but I'm going to prepare you for Heather later, all right? So, first of all, just a couple of quick thanks to Line Dance for allowing me this opportunity. Carl has been so easy to work with. It's been unbelievable, just making it so comfortable and whatnot. All right, so are we ready? Yeah? We're going to start with your left foot. You can make a quarter dime into that left. You go crossing your left over, sit right to the side, back 1/8 on your left, back on your right, 1/8 left to the side, forward on your right. Yeah? Thumbs up. You're 1/10 of the way there. Quarter diamond, 7/8. So cross, side, back, side, forward. From here, you can do a forward coaster step with your left foot. So forward together, back. Now, for those that don't want to turn, you're just going to do a right coaster step. Coaster step. All right, so we'll do it for the non-turners first of all. So forward coaster with your left, 7/8. So forward together, back together, forward. With the turners, you're going to do forward together, back. You're going to make a half turn step and right forward, and you make another half turn over your right as you sweep your left round. Sweep. All right, so let's try the turning option. Forward coaster with your left, 4, 5, 6. So forward, 2, 3, half with a sweep. All right, so Carl's gonna do the non-turning option. Shall we do it one more time, the turning option, then try it from the top? 4, 5, 6, so coaster, 2, 3, half, sweep, 3. Yeah, from the top. 4, 5, 6, cross, side, back, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, half, sweep, 6. Yeah? From here, you're going to do a left twinkle. Twinkle, 2, 3. You're going to come back to this front wall. So you're going to cross your right over your left, make a quarter turn, stepping left back, step back on your right, and do a left coaster step. Coaster step. All right, so let's do that section. You've just done your
Lee, do you guys just want to step forward a little bit? I can see you guys falling off the back of the dance floor. So yeah, step forward. Use the space at the front, guys.
You'll be dancing at the table soon. All right, so left twinkle, 4, 5, 6. So twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step. How do we feel? All right, do it from the top. 4, 5, 6, cross, side, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, turn with the sweep, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step. Perfect. From here, you're going to make a full turn over that left shoulder. So stepping half back on your right, half forward on your left, and then step forward on that right foot. All right, so full turn and step. 7, 8. So half, step. Shall we continue or just once from the top? From the top. Perfect. 4, 5, 6, cross, side, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, half with the sweep, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, half, step. Sounded good, shall we do it one more time before I give you my last 6 and I'll pass you over to Carl? 4, 5, 6, cross, side, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, half, 2, 3, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full turn, step. From here, you're going to make a scissor quarter turn to your right, scissor, quarter, cross, and then you're going to make a hinge half turn over your left, all right? So quarter back on your right, quarter side with your left, and you're going to sort of angle your body to that left diagonal once you do your cross over with the right, okay? So, scissor quarter cross, 7 8. So scissor quarter cross, quarter quarter cross. And it should be slightly angled to that left diagonal. From the top. 4 5 6, cross side, back, back side, forward coaster 2 3 half 2 3, twinkle 2 3, cross quarter back coaster step, full turn step, scissor quarter cross, hinge half cross. Yeah? Perfect. I'll now pass you over to Carl for the next part of the dance.
Okay, guys, just take a step towards the stage just to give you a bit more room. Don't clap, you've not heard the music yet.
I know.
Okay.
I was just going to say that.
I know what you're thinking, yeah. The music better be good.
Carol's going to be so disappointed if you don't clap him now as well. So.
Okay, so what you've just done is that hinge half turn, and you've crossed that right foot over. When you do that cross step, you're actually going to head into the diagonal now, okay? So with your left foot, I want you to sort of press the left into the diagonal, recover the weight, and step back on your left foot. Okay, so from that hinge turn, you've crossed it over, but you're going to head into the corner. So we're going to press the left foot, and 1 2 3. So the weight is on your left. With your right, I want you to turn to the front, just stepping the right foot forward on 4. You're going to continue over your right shoulder, making a half a turn, stepping back on the left. 5. Now rock back on the right, recover the weight onto your left. And the next 2 steps, over your left shoulder, you're going to do a full turn, half-half. So over your left shoulder, half-turn, half-turn. So we should all be on that back wall, and the weight is on your left. We're going to do that again. Turn to the crystal boot to the side wall, guys. Okay, so this is the section of the dance that might catch you out. I'm going to show you first, okay, because it happens quite quick. You've got press, recover, back, quarter, half, rock, recover, half-half. Oh, blimey, right. Okay.
Turning.
So you've crossed that right foot over from the hinge turn. So press the left into the diagonal. 1, recover 2, back on 3. To the front on 4. Over your right shoulder turn, a half stepping back, 5. Rock back on the right, 6. Recover and turn a half, half. I'm very posh when I say half. We're from Bournemouth, half. Okay, so let's try that again. A little tip as well, when you do your turn to the back and then you've rocked back on the right, slightly push the left knee forward. That's a prep step. So you're gonna prep to turn over your left shoulder to the back wall, okay? That's the section that will catch you out. Okay, so weight's on the right. You've done your hinge turn. So press the left into the diagonal, 4, 5, wait for it, wait for 6. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rock, recover, turn, turn. Perfect. One more time. It's a little bit quicker than that. Okay, so weight's on the right. We're going to press the left into the diagonal. 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rock, recover, full turn. Nice. Okay, face the front. We're just going to add on the section before leading into that. So pop the weight onto your right. We're going to do your scissor quarter cross into that hinge turn, leading on the left. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Hinge. 4, 5, 6. Press, recover, step back to the front. Rock the right, recover, full turn. Nice. And again, same little bit. Turn to the front. Weight on your right. Scissor cross, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, hinge, 4, 5, 6. Press, recover, back to the front. Rock your right, recover, full turn. Nice. Everybody happy so far? That looks good. Weights on your left. I want you to do with your right foot, cross rock side. So you're gonna cross rock your right foot over, recover, step the foot to the side. Cross the left over your right, point the right toe to the side, hold. Okay, so just do that bit, stay where you are. Cross, rock, side, cross, point, hold. Right foot leading, 4, 5, 6. Cross, rock, side, cross, point, hold. Okay, face the front, let's just take it from where we did it a second ago. Scissor cord across, leading on the left. 4, 5, 6. Scissor cord across, hinge a half turn. Press, recover, step back, to the front, to the back. Rock right, recover, full turn, cross rock. Cross the left, point, hold. Cool, turn to the front, just gonna show you the next bit. Do you remember deeply, completely? Do you remember my dance from a few years back, When I Need You? When I need you. Okay. Sing along with Carl. The next bit is that Monterey turn from Deeply Completely. So when you do the point hold, just watch, full turn, rock, recover. Good morning. If you don't want to do that full turn, all you need to do is just step back, rock, recover, okay? So when you do your cross point, you're gonna hold, you've got a Monterey full turn, rock out, recover the weight. Turn yourselves to the back, guys. Just pop the weight onto your left foot for me. We're gonna do the right cross rock side. So cross rock your right foot over, recover the weight, step the right foot to the side, cross the left over, point the right toe, Monterey a full turn to the back, rock out on the left, recover the weight. Let's do that again and we'll do it all together. Okay, cross rocking your right foot over. 4, 5, 6. Cross, rock, side, cross, point, hold, turn, rock, recover. And again, same bit. Cross rocking the right foot over your left. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold your right, turn, rock, recover. Cool. Turn to the front. We're gonna add on the bit before. How's everybody doing? You good? Yeah, a couple of us. Scissor cord across, leading on your left. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, hinge. Press the left, recover, step back to the back. Rock your right, recover, full turn. Cross rock your right, cross and point with a hold, turn. Rock your left foot. Let's go from the top before we forget the beginning. What's the beginning? Diamond quarter. Weights on your right, leading on the left. 4, 5, 6. Diamond quarter turn to the boot. Forward coaster step. Turn if you want with a sweep. Twinkle step with your left. Quarter to the front. Take it back with a coaster. Full turn. Here's your scissor cross. 1, 2, 3, hinge a half, press the left, recover, take it round to the back, rock the right, recover, full turn, cross, rock, cross and point and hold it, and turn, rock, recover. Nice, one more time from the top, looking good. Here we go, diamond quarter, leading on your left, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 2, 3. Here's your scissor turn. Hinge your half left. Press your left, recover round to the back. Rock the right, recover full turn. Cross rock. Cross and point and hold. Yeah, well done. Cool. Do you want the good news or the bad news? On wall one, you will have a restart. That will be your only restart. You get it over and done with on wall one. So what you do is when you do your point hold, your Monterey rock recover, you restart the dance from the top, only on wall one, no other surprises after that, okay? Take it from the top one more time, guys. Here we go, diamond quarter. Just take a step forward for me. Leading on the left, 4, 5, 6. Diamond quarter turn. Coaster step forward left, taking it back, turn if you want. Twinkle step on the left, bring it to the front, take it back with a coaster full turn. Quarter scissor across, hinge a half left, press the left foot round to the back, rock the right, recover full turn, cross rock, cross and point and hold it. Rock your left foot, nice. So that will be your restart on wall one. We're gonna go up to the end just to finish off the dance. Weight is on your right. Cross your left foot over the right. Yeah, cross the left foot over the right. Step the right foot to the right side. Left foot's gonna cross behind the right. Now rock the right foot out to the side, recover the weight onto your left. Okay, do that again. Okay, weight's on the right. So imagine you're about to do a weave to your right, but we're gonna do it with a side rock. So we're gonna go cross side behind, rock, recover. Here we go, 4, 5, 6. Cross side behind, rock, recover. Cross the right behind the left. Oh, behind. Do that again. Trickiest part of the dance. Okay, weave to the right, cross side behind. 4, 5, 6. Cross side behind, rock, recover, behind. Nice, and again. Left foot crossing over, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Weights on the right, turn a quarter turn to your left where the line dancer sign is. With your right foot, we're gonna do a step pivot three quarter turn, taking us around to the back wall again. So step forward, pivot a three quarter. With your right foot, rock to the side, recover the weight, and step the right foot together. End of dance.
Thank goodness for that.
Okay, so we're gonna do that again. I just wanna show you. I'll show you facing this way. So what you've got is a weave to the right, rock, recover behind. So you're gonna bring it back to this wall, quarter step, pivot, rock, recover together. Now when you do that together step, rock, recover together, slightly bring it onto the balls of your feet, and if you angle your body to the diagonal, it feels more natural to get into the next wall, diamond, making a quarter, yeah? So let's turn to the back, guys. Pop the weight onto your right foot for me. So we're gonna weave, cross side behind, leading on your left. 4, 5, 6. Cross side behind, rock, recover behind, quarter turn, pivot round to the back, rock, recover together. And when you bring it together, make sure you go onto the balls of your feet, slightly angle your body to allow that left foot to cross over. And again, stay where you are, weave to the right, cross side behind. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Quarter pivot round, rock, recover together. Nice, cool. Let's face the front. We're gonna take it from scissor quarter cross up to the end. So weight is on the right, leading on your left. 4, 5, 6. Scissor quarter cross, hinge, press the left, taking it round to the back, rock the right, recover, full turn, cross rock. Cross some point and hold it. Rock it out, weave, cross side behind, rock, recover behind, take it round, bring it together. Nice, end of dance. Let's take it from the top, face in the front. Do you want to call it through?
Yes.
Do you want to do a bit of work? Yeah.
All right. Are we ready? 4, 5, 6, so diamond 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, twinkle 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6, press 2, 3, turn 5, 6, sit 2, 3, rock 5, 6, point 2, 3, turn 5, 6, weave 2, 3, rock 5, 6, pivot 2, 3, sway 5, 6.
Yeah, well done.
Are we ready for wall 2? Yeah? Let's face the back and try it again. All right? Let's do wall 2. Diamond, 4, 5, 6. So diamond 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6. Twinkle 2, 3, cross 5, 6. Coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6. Scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6. Let's do up to there.
Yeah, let's do that again. That looked a mess.
A little halfway. So, facing the back wall. Just like to see how far you would get. All right, so diamond, 4, 5, 6. So cross 2, 3, back 5, 6. Coaster 2, 3, half 5, 6. Twinkle 2, 3, cross 5, 6. Coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6. Scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6. Are we good up to there? Yeah? Do we want it one more time? Up to there?
Yeah, please.
Perfect. All right, so 4, 5, 6, diamond 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, twinkle 2, 3, cross 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6. Carrying on with the rocks.
Okay, so you've done the hinge turn, weights on the right. So pressing into the left diagonal, so we're gonna press left, recover, step back, step to the back wall, turn a half to the front, stepping back. Here's that rock step to prepare you to turn over your left shoulder, bringing it round to the front. Just do that again. Let's face that diagonal, cross the right foot over. So pressing with the left, 4, 5, 6. Press, recover, step back, step right, left, rock, recover, full turn. Cross rock side, 1, 2, 3, cross 4, point, hold, Monterey, rock, recover. So the last section, you're gonna bring it back here. We're gonna weave, cross side behind. Cross side behind, rock, recover, behind, quarter turn, pivot round to the front, rock, recover, together. Nice, let's do all of the back wall. Turn to the back, guys, looking good. Weights on the right, diamond quarter on the left, 4, 5, 6, diamond quarter turn, coaster forward, turn if you want, twinkle step with the left, turn to the back wall, coaster back over your left shoulder with a full turn, quarter scissor with a cross, hinge a half turn, lunge the left to the corner, take it round to me, rock, recover, full turn, cross, rock, side, cross, point, Monterey, rock, recover, weave, rock, out, recover, behind, bring it round to the front, wall, rock, recover. Nice, looking good. We're gonna do two walls straight through. On this wall, let's do the restart as well. So when you go up to the Monterey full turn, rock, recover, let's do that restart, and that happens on wall one. Here we go, guys, two walls straight through. Diamond quarter, 4, 5, 6. Diamond quarter turn, coaster forward left, turn if you want to. Twinkle step with the left, bring it to us. Coaster back over your left shoulder. Here's your scissor quarter cross, hinge a half left, press to the corner, take it round to the back, rock the right, recover, cross rock inside, cross point and hold, Monterey, rock, restart, diamond, quarter 2, 3, forward left, 2, 3, twinkle step on the left, taking it to the back, take it back with a coaster over your left shoulder, scissor quarter cross, hinge a half left, press the left, recover, step back, bring it to us, rock the right, recover, full turn. Cross some point and hold, rock your left foot, weave, rock the right, bringing it around, we're gonna keep it going on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, twinkle, bringing it to us. Take it back with a coaster full turn. Scissor quarter cross, hinge a half left. Press the left, recover, take it round to the back. Rock your right, recover. Cross some point, hold. Rock the left, weave. Rock out on the right. Taking it around, last time, here we go, twinkle, quarter left. Oh, it sounds lovely. Give yourselves a round of applause. Well done. Good job. Okay. So the dance is called Jetty Road. Jetty Road is the name of the artist. The track is called Keep Holding On. We didn't want to call the dance Keep Holding On because there's probably loads of dances called that. So the dance is called Jetty Road. Don't forget the restart on wall one after your Monterey turn and your side rock. Are you ready? Should we try it? Here we go. We're going to start on the word diamonds, okay? That is the word you start on, diamonds. Thank you very much, Gary.
Diamonds and gold, yeah, they sparkle and shine.
Twinkle,
like the stars
to the front.
In your eyes. On a
full turn left, scissor cord across. Half turn, we're going to press to the corner. Round
so
to the back,
bright.
Rock the right foot.
Like a moth,
cross rock, Monterey. Okay, get ready, start again. Diamond.
Where have you gone? You're drifting away.
Twinkle.
To the depths.
Take it to the back.
The ocean.
Back coaster.
To the cold.
Full turn. Scissor quarter.
The fire.
Hinge a half. Press to the corner.
Has slowly faded.
Full turn.
The embers,
cross rock.
They still
Monterey. Rock it out. Here's the weave.
Here I will rekindle.
Bringing it round. Onto the balls of your feet. Begin again.
So keep.
Scissor quarter, hinge turn, round to the back wall, cross rock, weave, cross it over, taking it round to the back, bring the feet together.
As sure as the day, the sun it will rise, and I will be here.
Full turn left, scissor quarter.
With a whole lot of love.
Bringing it round to the front.
You come back to me in good time.
Weave cross to the left.
Yeah, and rebuild the fire. So keep holding on.
Unwind round. Yeah, well done. Good job.
Well done. Track's beautiful.
We're going to do it one more time.
Yes.
Just want to thank Lee for working on the dance with me. Such a talent, up and coming choreographer. I was very lucky 10 years ago for a very talented Scottish choreographer to take a chance on me. Robbie, love you. And now I've got another talented Scottish choreographer on stage with me, so thank you very much, Lee.
Now you're my mentor.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give up for Carol and Lee.
Here we go, Jetty Road. Stop.
Where have you gone? You're drifting away to the depths of the ocean, to the cold and the gray. The fire in your heart has slowly faded, but the embers, they still remain. Yeah, I will rekindle the
front. Well done, everyone. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you.